I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. If I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Loom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. should be in. This guy's really close now.
Hold it right there. I have something for you.
Holy shit.
Get out of here!
What the hell?
guts to mix with hers. We are veins to the same heart, blood to the beast. I heard it here. I heard it bad. But it's too strong.
Simple question.
Bill, and I am showing
do you got
activity.
The shit?
Not yet. Wait a fucking minute.
But I'll have it in the day.
Oh,
that ain't good enough. Time to go down, bitch.
Ma'am, our website clearly indicates that you have down emotional calls.
Your website is always down.
Downer.
Ah, this is ridiculous.
What?
our private...
Okay, but you aren't listening.
I am listening. Mom is going to have to sell it. I don't see any other option. Do you have the money?
No.
Well, I sure as hell don't. So stop telling her she doesn't have to.
Fine.
Don't get snarky. You don't have a better plan, do you? So that's that.
I need to tell you something. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and, you know, we've known each other for a long time, and I love you. With all my heart, I really love you and want to be with you.
Matt, thank you. I love you too.
Really?
You're like my brother. Like, our friendship is so important to me. I could not jeopardize what we have for anything.
No. Oh, yeah, totally. It's, that's, I didn't mean to, I meant friends, too, you know? Because we're such good friends.
Such good friends.
So, it's, yeah, just thought I'd tell you. So, what are we watching tonight?
Thank you. Welcome back. I'm speaking with Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right, Charlotte. We were talking about privacy. There are cameras out there.
He doesn't know that I've made a copy of it, and he never checks his... He's gonna notice if you book a trip. I'll be long gone. He can suck it up. I'd like to see him try and make me pay him back for it. It's a bad idea. He has a really bad...
Yeah, she's taking language classes. Her English is really coming along.
That's good. But she's liking it here?
For the most part, but...
He died.
I heard that part. But what happened? Tanya said it was outside her building.
I heard the bang.
But it wasn't gunfire?
No, there was steam and road shit.
The road fucking blew up. That is very weird. Tanya said he was standing on the sidewalk or something.
Getting out of the car.
But what did it look like? Never seen a dead body before except...
Hey, yeah, we're talking to you. Cash, now.
Stay cool.
Come on, hurry up. Speed it up, bitch.
Ooh.
I'm getting out of here.
okay, I guess. He's been there since he was like 14, and he knows he won't get out until he's at least 40.
Damn, that's a long sentence for a minor. What's he in for?
Originally for possession, but...
Looks like I'm after an abandoned getaway car. Cops will be running a search for it. I should ride back alleys and shortcuts.
Thank you. I kill my enemies. Got no time for them bitches at the bottom. Them boys with the tools, man, you know that we got them. Chicago, stand up. Better call me.
Eyes asymmetrical, nose a bit big, nice breast, but could be bigger. 3 on 10, would not bang. Okay, cheekbones are a little low, smallish hands. Oh, can't see breasts in that sweatshirt. 2 on 10, would not bang. Pretty, lovely hair. Yeah, you look a bit short for me, but nice stylings. Skin looks okay, I guess. Nice, 5 on 10. Might bang if desperate. Ah, oh, jeez. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's disgusting. Yep. Oh, hello, yes. I see you. Yeah, ah. Oh. Ah, oh, thanks for that, huh? Really needed to see that. What the fuck am I doing with my life?
Hold it right there. I have something for you.
But you should get moving.
Thank you.
Crazy perfect ass.
Interesting.
I've left the package for you where we discussed. This is just a sample. Try them out. Get a good feel. We'll call back in a few weeks and see if you want to make a deal.
Don't believe it.
As if the close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late-season win.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Nice day, isn't it? Anything I can help you with?
Over the past few weeks,
CTOS
centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
New security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
What up, weirdo?
Hey, girl, what's up?
Southbound train arriving shortly.